open File Explorer, eject all removable discs and DVDs, eject pen drive, close File Manager and try to delete corrupted file. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in next tutorial.